It's 6:30 in the morning, as you can see. And we're going to Seward to go fishing. First, we gotta stop by Anchorage, because we gotta pick up some family members. And then, we're gonna head straight to Seward and go fishing for a few days. It's gonna be great.
Oh, he's pretty
no,
funny.
No mark.
Yeah.
Nice.
So you can get three more fish. Three more rock fish.
Over there? Yeah. Like on here?
Jeremy.
Yeah.
Grab him a new bait right there.
All right.
Hold on, don't let down yet.
You need a craft, Tony?
Oh, it's a halibut. Woohoo! Wow.
Don't let him out of the water.
Don't let him out of the water.
Okay, slowly reel.
Don't drop your phone.
Yeah.
A little one.
Nice, that's your under right there.
Now you could go for the big ones, babe.
Cool. No more.
Joe.
You already caught the rockfish, right?
Yeah.
Damn, you beat everyone.
Nice, dude.
If you need help, let me know.
Tony!
Tony!
Move them down so I can walk him down. Let me know if you need some help.
Okay, now you gotta
lucky.
Your wife get one.
Now I gotta pee.
Good job.
Okay, so it might be a little easier.
Yeah.
And then reel down, reel.
Is it gonna be easier to put the pole into your hip, or is it high, better up high?
Reel. Stop.
Yep, go. Okay, now reel down. There you go. Just slow and steady.
Crank down. Perfect. You're almost there.
You got color?
Almost.
Are they tangled?
Yeah. Bring her down here. Her. You come this way. Come forward. Now I got color.
Is both the same fish?
Whoa. Look at that.
They caught a monster.
Did you guys catch it together?
Yeah, it bit both our bait.
Still have another fish.
No, they were both.
They were both.
It bit both the bait.
There's two fishes. We're gonna see who's
hooking. Well, he wasn't getting away, was he?
Good teamwork, dude.
Unless there's both in it. One's out.
So you had a tough time on our last year trip?
Oh, they don't take me fishing because I'm an unlucky guy to have around.
You guys better buy a new
car.
Are you kidding?
Look at that thing.
Whose was it?
Sarah's.
Sarah.
Oh, it was Sarah's. Woo! So you did all the work for your mom, huh?
Yeah.
Sorry, bud. Thanks for helping out, though.
You want to get a picture?
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
There you go.
I got him, Jerome.
Jerome.
No, reel down.
It'll be easier for you when the rail is lower when you get you down here.
Then reel down.
Reel. Good job. Keep tension on it. Good. Slowly lift. Reel down. If it wants to take line, let it run and don't reel. This is a big fish, man.
Nice.
Alright, reel.
The big one?
Oh, yeah. Okay, right there, reel. You don't want to bring it any higher than eye level.
Keep going. Just stay, just patience. Just pace yourself. You're tougher than this fish. He might be better looking, but you're tougher.
Let me know when we clear.
Oh.
Oh
no, are we tangled again?
Feels like it.
Oh.
Okay, the weight's right there. You're good. Keep doing what you're doing. This is not a bad thing. It's not a bad thing.
Nice.
I want to have you slowly start. We're going to have to land this fish back there.
Yeah.
So take your time. You got all day. Just slowly walk down. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep tension on that rod. Just slowly walk down. You got a step in 10 feet, but I got you.
Good
okay,
job, Tucker.
Down,
good job. Reel.
You got a step. Good.
Hey, keep it slow.
Reel before you drop. Don't just drop it down. Otherwise, you're reeling it slack.
Keep it slow, yeah. Reel. There you go.
I can get a better view back here. Grab the weight,
Nice job.
Watch out.
You guys gonna have to buy a new freezer.
I know. The mousse is almost gone, we're good.
You have another one?
Yes! Nice! This one, I think, might be bigger than the last one.
We're catching a lot of rockfish. Is it up yet?
Nope.
Oh, there, you can see him down there.
Huh?
Oh, it's a nice one.
Okay, this one's up.
They're a little busy right now.
Yeah.
They're busy. Looks like Keith got a few. Cool.
Sheath, go ahead and reel.
You have another one. Wait, no, you don't.
Nope.
Nope.
No?
Oh, it took your bait.
Need a bait. One sec.
I got one.
Cool. You have, wait, do you have one?
No.
Oh, wait, who is it?
Oh. Tail, yeah.
What did you say?
Jeremy, you got it?
I got it.
You guys still have it?
Yeah, it's still there.
Small one. How many is this? Four?
This is four.
Fighting a lot?
It's fighting.
Grab one of those sticks. Take a look at it. Oh, and a helmet. Great.
The halibut were bigger when they were more exciting when you caught them, but this is more exciting than the problem.
Yeah.
There he is.
Nice!
This thing's a brute. Look at that.
Yeah!
No mark?
No mark.
What number is that?
That's my last one. Okay. So I don't know if anybody wants.
Can you get a bucket of water and wash that real quick?
Here's a fish right here. I'll go get this one.
That one isn't all the way down.
That. Okay.
Got you.
Thanks.
You got four, Hunter?
Yeah.
Good sized bite for us.
Got one on up top. Yuri's got one.
Okay. You said these are
crazy? Oh, yeah. Good, good fish and chips or like tacos.
Bass up!
Yeah, I got one right here, too. Good.
They look like bass.
Okay, thank you.
No mark, right?
No mark.
All right. Right
on. I'll get you another piece of bait.
Got another one.
Here, we got one here.
Stretch maxed out. Can't catch any fish anymore. Sister Sarah, pretty close. Tucker killing it.
And I got one of them goofy little fish too.
Which
ones? And I got the biggest.
Oh, she's just saying. Just trying to rub it in.
Yeah, but she hasn't got her second halibut yet.
I haven't even caught one halibut yet.
Hey, do you just want to take the next one that hits?
That's how pathetic it's become. Yes, yes, I'll take the next one that bites.
Just being a nice young man. Trained him right.
Yeah, man. My family.